Vanguard User Mode Service is consuming high CPU usage? Here are 6 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is close any unnecessary apps running in the background. Right-click on the Start menu and select Task Manager. In the Processes tab, check for any unnecessary processes. Right-click on them and select End Task to close them. Apps like Discord, GeForce Experience, Google Chrome, and Nvidia Shadow Play are some that you should close before playing Valorant. Method 2. The next thing you need to do is disable any overlays like Discord overlay. Open Discord and click on the gear icon to open user settings. Select game overlay from the left and disable the enable in-game overlay toggle. Similarly, disable overlays for other apps like GeForce Experience, Nvidia Shadow Play, etc. Method 3. The next thing you can do is set Vanguard process as low priority. This will prevent Windows from letting it use too many resources. Open Task Manager again and select the Details tab. Look for the vgtray.exe and right-click on it. Select Set Priority and click on Low. Finally, click on Change Priority to confirm the changes. Method 4. The next thing you can try is reinstalling Vanguard. Open Run again and type appviz.cpl. Press Enter to open Programs and Features. Look for Vanguard and right-click on it. Select Uninstall and wait for it to finish uninstalling. Launch the game and it should automatically download and install Vanguard. Now check if the error is fixed. Method 5. Another thing you can do is update your Windows version. This error can happen if your Windows version is too outdated. Type Check for Updates in the search bar and select the top result. Click on Check for Updates and download and install any available updates. Method 6. If the earlier solutions don't work, try updating your graphics drivers. If you're using an Nvidia graphics card, you can use GeForce Experience to update your graphics drivers. If you don't have it installed, download and install it from Nvidia's website first. Run GeForce Experience. After you open the app, click on Drivers and check if any new drivers are available. Download and install it. For AMD graphics cards, the process is similar but uses Radeon software instead of GeForce Experience. Run the app and check for any available drivers. Download and install the latest drivers. Restart your PC. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solutions solved your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.